What's up? Yo, what's up? I'm just trying to get the game loaded. I don't know why I have to do the way that I do it. I can't, like, start the game regularly for whatever reason. It doesn't allow me to just like press play and go. It's really, really weird. But whatever. What you gonna do? Alright. We're English still. I don't know why it's asking me every single time. I really don't, but here we go. Let's load that ish up. Here we go. Alright, so right. So I forgot that I need to somehow get more money. Let's see if I can do the race. Here we go. I'm gonna try to do race number two, because I think I won race number one. But I don't think I tried race number two. So let's try to go into town and do race number one. I think it's this way. I don't remember. We'll go this way though. See what happens. Whoop. I guess it's not the right way. Oops, excuse me, pardon me. Thanks, fine. So yeah, I believe that I need two more. What the heck? I believe that I need two more. Oh, I don't want to do that. The races are this way. I believe I need two more pearls to get that like jump feature, and then I can jump over the jump over those laser beams. I don't know how else I can get there without that. I guess I didn't try shooting it, like, lock on target. Yeah, it is.
Guts, fun for the whole family.
Oh, wait. Race one. I think I did race one already. Let's try race two.
The whips, the weak,
oh, God, it's so barky.
Still have 3 more seconds to get the hell out of here and back to your knitting!
When are you gonna start? Hello? Hello?
Tres, dos, uno, go!
Excuse me. I don't know why my camera is weird. Excuse me, pardon me. Four. Excuse me. Third. I'm not gonna get to first. Are you kidding me?
Whoa! Hang on, Miss Jade!
Oh, okay, Will.
Laugh for the little rookie!
Here we go. Oh, I didn't miss it again. It's okay though, I'm like really close to this guy. I'm coming for you, bud. Excuse me. Oh shit, I didn't hit the speed boost.
We're gonna do it! We're gonna do it! We're gonna do it!
No.
They're all losers, Miss J!
They're all losers, Miss J! Alright. Is that just one pearl? Alright, so I got one.
Nothing but amateurs.
Oh good, okay. I'm not quite there yet. Alright, how else can I get a pearl? Where do I go? This is the races. Oh, blah, blah. So I need to figure out how to get one more pearl. I'm really far away from, like, creature photos. Getting one. I guess the only other thing I can think of is, that, like, air hockey table thing. Where am I going? Up this. So I have that air hockey thing, or buying one, but... Let me see if... Let me see if this shop guy has another one for... Get out of my way! He does not have another one. Shitty. And this guy that... Oh, it's like $4,000 for one, right? Which I don't think I have. Yeah, $4,000. I don't have that. Shit. Alright, so I guess we have to try air hockey. I guess. Which stinks. Big butts. But, what are you gonna do? This way. And then, what's this?
Okay.
Maybe there's one in here. Alpha Sections Warehouse.
I know where that leads to. Nino told me about this place. The secret storehouse of the Alpha Sections.
Oh shit. That's clearly not what I wanted to do. Bye.
I'm not moving. Be careful.
Alright. So I guess let's just immediately start sneaking. Now turn around again. Turn around again, please.
Ow!
Okay. I don't know what that thing is, but it's probably bad. What? Oh my god. Jesus. Oh, okay. One shot kill. Can I shoot it out of the air?
It's coming from over there! I'm going! Alert! Alert!
I don't know how to take that out. Oh shit! There's another one. Fuck. Alright, I don't think I can do that yet. I don't know how I could do it. Shit. Shit, no! Stop! Run! Excuse me. Pardon me.
Demand zone clearing! Alert! Alert!
Excuse me. We closed this door. Bring me back up. Please.
Zone clear.
I guess I have no way of getting back up. Alright, so I guess I need to figure this out. Okay. It's close. Okay, so he's incapacitated now. Can't do anything with this, no. This part now. So
alert! Alert!
Son of a bitch. How do I do this? I wish I knew what this place was called. So I look it up, because I don't fucking know, dude. Just responding to a snap real quick. Alright, how do I do this? What's this place called? I wish I knew what this place was called. Shh. I'm not looking up a walkthrough, I swear. I'm just curious. Let's see if I can figure it out myself, but... So that thing just automatically shoots. And there's no way for me to, like...
Incoming!
No, there... they're just always looking this way. So I think it's the green things that get me. And then that guy as well. So let's see. Kick him.
Ow!
And here we are. So here's some money. Alright. Now what do we got going on? Okay, the time limit. Okay. Give me all that. Give me all that. Get in there. Even if I don't get a pearl by the end of the... Oh, look at a pearl. So even if I don't get a pearl by the end of this, maybe I'll be able to afford one. Cool. So now I have enough for that jump thing. Sweet. Hello, birds. Hello. Sweet, more. Dang, getting loaded. Alright, let's see now. Oh, I made it. Oh shit, yeah! Dude, super sweet. There's two pearls here. Look at this. Boom, boom. Now I'm over what I need. Sick, nasty. Alright. Boom, boom. I'm up here. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. What is this banjo ass fucking kazooie shit? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit. No! Leave me alone. Fuck! Oh no! Alright, let's try. That was crazy. Alright. Just start fucking immediately running. Excuse me, pardon me. Excuse me. No, leave me alone, please. Excuse me. No. Leave me alone. I don't care.
I'm going! Intruder!
Excuse me. Shit. Excuse me. Whew.
Miss Jade, everything all right?
Hello, birds.
Fine, but we better get out of here before they discover what I just borrowed from them.
Run. Back to the pedestrian district. Alright, I'm gonna... I guess I'm gonna go back to the boat real quick. And I'm gonna run and... I'm gonna let the birds out real quick so they can maybe stop being so loud.
Hello, birds. Do you want to come out? I just need to shut some doors, I guess.
Oh no! The fan fell into my basil plant! No!
Killed my basil.
The traitors from the Iris Network wish to destroy us completely.
Step up.
They have attempted to destroy the Nutrapills factory that supplies our system.
I'm free to drink this gross berry LaCroix. Not my favorite one, yikes, at all. Alright, so now...
No need for the time being.
That's a black aisle. Excuse me, everyone, pedestrian district. Oh, there we go. Here we go. Back to Hillis. Back to the repair place. Ugh. All right.
They always come back to Mama Goes.
So, got all those, and now I need the jump kit. There we go. Boom.
C'est bon. It's...
Now I can jump, and now I think I can jump over that gate thingy that is stopping me from saving Paige.
Next time at Mama Go!
Alright, so... it's this way, right? Where is it? Yeah, this way. So can I jump over these things now? What? Is that not how I do it? Can I have to go this way? Did I do all that for nothing? How do I get to the slaughterhouse? I have the confusion. Okay, that makes you jump higher, so let's try that. There we go. See, I knew it. I was just doing it wrong.
The secret entrance is in the third racetrack of the slaughterhouses, Miss Jade.
Shawnee, double H. Nino was able to download the old plans of the slaughterhouses. Apparently, the third racetrack of the championship passes right underneath the surrounding wall. We've spotted an opening in the wall, which seems to be large enough for the hovercraft.
Cool. First off, I'm gonna blow these up. Oh, what?
Look at that! Another boat sunk by the Doms.
Get all these, please. And then I want that whale to pop up again, for sure. What do you mean bad framing? Good enough.
What? You found it? I was convinced that it was simply an old fisherman's...
Sweet. Alright. Blah 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 blah.
To look for the secret passage if we want to break into the slaughterhouse, Miss Jade.
I guess I have to do races 3 and 4.
The whips, the weak, and the wusses! Still have 3 more seconds to get the hell out of here and back to your knitting!
The
I can win that shit.
The weak and the wusses still have 3 more seconds to get the hell out of here and back to your knitting.
Hello. Pardon? Pardon? What? That. I guess let's try to do 4. I don't see a secret entrance anywhere.
We're going to have to prove our worth, Miss Jade. They don't look overly friendly.
Yeah. shit.
Whoa! Hang on, Miss Jade! We're in the lead, Miss Jade! Red flag for the little rookie!
This song is fantastic.
Bunch of losers! They're all losers, Miss Jade!
Alright.
Jade, we've cool. won the championship! Ha ha ha!
Did we, the thing is, did we see the secret entrance? Wait, did I not win? No, I won. It said I won the championship, yeah. Seemed to be the only way to get there. Right? There's nothing out this way. Ow. Ow, I just hurt my foot on my chair. Yeah, I didn't see anything else. red usually means there's a button I can press. Well, what the heck? Apparently, it's in number 3, I guess, so let's go back to 3 and take our time.
The whips, the weak, and the wusses still have 3 more seconds to get the hell out of here and back to your knitting!
Alright. Hello, bird. I just want to find the secret entrance. Honestly, I have no idea where it is. I don't recall seeing anything that was like crazy. Secret base or secret. There we go. That looks like a secret entrance. Nice. Did it. Alright. I guess we're here.
The old slaughterhouse. Headed in the right direction.
Uh-oh. I done fucked. Oh. Hey! Hey, Sim! Stop it! Oh, come the fuck on, dude.
Slaughterhouse. Headed in the right direction.
Earth Center Peter!
Sisters!
Take a picture of that.
Great, I can start a battle.
Sweet. Alright, where am I going? Ooh, not that way. This way. Hello, bird.
With a torpedo instead.
It's not working. How do I? How do I blow it? Yeah, the confusion. Excuse me. Nope. Ugh. Alright, well.
Almost there. Whee! Carl Sanapinas!
Excuse me. Excuse me. I'm so confused.
We'll never be able to break our way through. I'll blow it to smithereens with a torpedo instead.
But how? Is the question. How do you blow it to smithereens with a torpedo? Because... Hey, you.
Torpedoes, Miss Jade!
What?
Whoa! We can't hold out much longer! Torpedo! Torpedo!
What? so confused. Get it. I don't understand. Obviously supposed
almost
to be.
Almost there! Oh. Pulse and Empinas! Torpedoes, Miss Jade!
Whoa! Kidding me?
We can't hold off much longer! Brace yourselves!
Alright, so I did that one. Come on. Really, you hit a box. Snake. Hey! Stop that, Sim. Sister didn't do anything wrong.
We'll never be able to break our way through. I'll blow it to smithereens with a torpedo instead.
But I did. Stop.
In order to easily fix the hovercraft, we will need some repair pods. I saw some in the vending machine at Mamako's.
Stop. Please, Doc. Please. No. Doc. Oh my god, thank Jesus. Okay.
Count identification. Okay. A set of pods completely restores your vehicle's energy.
Yes. Please. Thank
you. A box of the repair pod restores one wrench of your. The repair pod restores one wrench. The repair pod restores one wrench. A set of pods completely restores your vehicle's. A box of K-Bubs completely restores your energy.
Is there a save thing here too? These. Save that game. Oh, okay. Here we go.
Looks like that's the only way, but I have no idea where it will lead us to.
All right, but where do, how do I? How do I open it? Oh, there we go.
Don't move, Miss Jade! On to glory!
Use my boat somehow. How do I get? I must have to drive my boat there. It's the only explanation. Stop. Oh, I hate this. This is gonna suck. I like hate driving the boat. Thank you. Okay. That's how I do it. Who knew? Come on. Ugh, I hate the bow. I hate this. Boom. Oh god. Everything's fine. Can I fucking... Ew. Gotti.
Okay, it's filed. Good luck for the rest.
Bang. Okay. Do you already have those? Nope.
Okay, it's filed. Good luck.
Thanks. Can I talk? Hey! Sim, can you please stop? Hey! Sim! Your sister's on the inside of the cage. Stop being an idiot and go inside the cage if you want to be with her. Stop being dumb, though, you dummy. Don't squawk at her because she's inside and you're outside. It doesn't make any sense. Alright, how do I... Can I not just, like, squeeze through there? I feel like... I think I should be able to sneak through. Can I hop up? There's like a secret door. Can I blow that door up? With this, and then dock. Frog people. Yeah. Oh, what? Here we go.
Trapped.
Duck again. Jesus Christ, dude.
I need more proof, Shawnee. Wrap up your report first, and then I'll send you the code.
Okay. Well.
Shawnee, I've located the probable positions of the Alpha's activities. I've added them to your map for you to look at. Send us the pictures. Shawnee, I've...
Yeah.
We need three more photos, Shawnee, before we can put issue 514 to bed.
Okay. This whole thing gonna be hovercraft related? Sounds awful. Here we go. Oh.
Too tight for me! I'll cover your rear, Miss Jade.
Huh. Hey, look at food.
Account identification. Okay.
Yeah.
A box of K-Bups completely restored. Starkos restores one heart of your energy.
Perfect. I'll date.
Boom. I don't know what this is, but it looks important. Told you it was important. Going to call it for the night because I'm tired. One, I have a wicked long day tomorrow. I have to drive like from 8 a.m. until 9 p.m. It's gonna be like a 13-hour day for me. So thanks for stopping by. If you, Sam, please stop. Oh my goodness. Thanks for stopping by. If you stop by and I will catch you next time. I probably won't be streaming tomorrow, but Wednesday I'll probably do writing Wednesday. So, catch me there. Bye.